Alright, so small time saver in Mentor City. We already knew about this. If you enter this cutscene as Cayenne, for some reason the cutscene gets messed up and you get warped to the tower, and it starts this cutscene. So we already knew about that. But what I found out is if you talk to Iris up here, it'll start the cutscene of Eskel. So you don't need to actually go to the cutscene, you just warp back. To show. Like, it gets a little messed up, but you do eventually get a scale. Like that. So that's pretty neat. Also, 40 affinity when getting a scale because I mastered Illyn on all three characters. So it is definitely possible to do without getting a third or second discipline. Couldn't think of the word.